द फोर्थ फंडामेंटल प्रिंसिपल ऑफ कॉन्शियस मैनिफेस्टेशन इज टू हैव एब्सोल्यूट ट्रस्ट दैट व्हाट यू वांट विल सर्टेनली मैनिफेस्ट. इफ यू डू नॉट ट्रस्ट योर सेल्फ आर द प्रोसेस ऑफ मैनिफेस्टेशन यू विल क्रिएट अ ग्रेट ऑब्स्टेकल ऑन द पाथ ऑफ टर्निंग ड्रीम्स इंटू रियलिटी. ऑलवेज रिमेंबर दैट द यूनिवर्स which gave you the specific dreams and desires is always intending to manifest in your life. And I want to tell you that you can receive the same by being in tune with the universe, having total trust that the universe will offer you the same is the only way of being in tune with the universe. Just have the total trust that you are meant to achieve the same. It has been rightly said, life's battles don't always go to the stronger or faster man. Sooner or later, the man who wins is the man who thinks he can. You can learn about trust from babies. Babies smile when parents hold them up in the air. They do not feel afraid of falling on the ground just because they have total trust in their parents. But you are always distressed and filled with anxiety simply because you are afraid of the future. And just because you are afraid of the future, you are always living in tension, anxiety and turmoil. But you are constantly distressed and anxious about the future just because you have absolute distrust. The magical power of trust has been very well established by the placebo effect experiments in medical science. Moreover, you will be surprised to find that only 3% snakes on this planet are poisonous. 97% of the snakes do not have poison. But it's amazing to find that 90% of the people dying of snake bites are those who are bitten by non-poisonous snakes. How do they die? They die simply because they believe that they have been bitten by snakes, and someone bitten by snakes never survives. This very thought goes deeper into their mind and heart, and the imaginary poison kills them. Always remember, the principle of manifestation says that you do not get what you want. You get what you expect wholeheartedly with total trust. Expectations with total trust reveal that you are ready to receive. And in such a situation, the universe feels bound to offer it to you. And finally, how will it happen, or how will the universe bring it to you, is not your concern, is not your job. Let the universe do it for you. And if you proceed with this trust, you will start experiencing miracles in your life. For example, Wright brothers invented the aeroplane. But before they invented it, did they have the science or technology to manufacture the aeroplane? No, they did not have anything. They had simply the burning desire that they have to fly in the skies like the birds, and their total trust that one day they will be able to fly, one day they will be flying in the air like the birds. Just this trust ultimately created the miracle, and the existence had to give them the science, the technology, and everything that is needed to fly. Thank you.